We're asked quite often about what is true wealth. And one day I was sitting with a client and he asked me, when do you consider somebody wealthy? And then I paused and I thought about it. And I think true wealth is defined differently for every client that we work with. In my mind, I look at it and I consider true wealth when somebody's portfolio is kicking out enough income to provide them the lifestyle that they would like to live. That to me would be true wealth.